As life goes on, I'm finding that I still slough off most of my responsibilities. And I realize I can be easily distracted from what's going on around me. So I just wanted to... hold on a minute. Oh, wait a second, wait. What did you want again? Oh, right, I was singing a song.
I'm sorry for the way that I've behaved over the last 27 days. I'm sorry for the times you asked and played, but I never heard a word you said when you were telling me to take out the trash. And you were warning me we were low on cash. I'm sorry that I acted like a slob. I'm sorry I got fired from my job. I'm sorry that the house hasn't been cleaned. The kids fought and I didn't intervene. I'm sorry that I haven't made our bed. I didn't feed the dog and now he's dead. Because I'm on the couch like every day, living off a Mountain Dew and Frito-Lays. I'm sorry for the weight that I've started to gain. I'm sorry that my man boobs are causing you pain. And yes, I know that your folks came over and I never said hello. And I missed our toddler's first steps and your birthday, yes, I know. And I suppose the very worst of it all is when I missed the birth of our new baby. But I had a good reason, babe. See, I was playing. Trying to play by looking in the mirror. I know that it must have seemed so cruel, but I forgot to pick her son up from school. I'm sorry that the car got repossessed. I thought that the screen instead of making payments. I'm sorry that all I could see was my game. And you came down in your new lingerie. And I know you're threatening to leave me. You found the man you're going to wed. And I'm sorry y'all will never get married, cause now we play Halo.
Good game, man. Good game.
Yeah, good game. Hey, you ever play World of Warcraft?
No, what's that?
Dude.